that you said, when the flowers came out, we could be by the road again. I'll take both my hands now, but I believe in immortal souls trapped inside mortal frames. But you don't feel that way, you say that there's no other way. But you're such a pretty fool. You're such a pretty fool. Never been in love, but I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, your love would never be enough. You're such a pretty fool, pretty fool. Our bodies mean nothing now, 'cause nothing is fleeting, there's no lasting happiness. Don't look at the sky. We're living internally, and outside there's just city life. But you want it that way, you say there's no other way. I'm crying, I'm trying the best that I can. You're a pretty fool. You're such a pretty fool. Been in love, but I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, your love would never be enough. You're such a pretty fool, pretty fool. Distance and these timings, we are breaking down, fighting for our rights. Suddenly leave each other behind, and I know it hurts, but it's only in our minds. So far behind, so far behind. You're such a pretty fool. You're such a pretty fool. Never been in love. I don't know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Your love would never be enough. You're such a pretty fool, pretty touch. Those pieces don't fit, and I always take the blame. We're out of time, and I just wanna get away. Last night I'd been standing in the dark, and my tears were spotting my dress. I was waiting at the front gate, I'd been waiting for you. I never met someone who read my face and could know all about me. I was never called a traitor, 'cause I was loyal to my heart. But if we can't run away together, then I will always hide out in my own arms. But I don't want to see the world through a pane of glass, and I don't want to love you through the walls of my aching heart. I am finding it hard. get you. I don't know when you started giving me sideways glances at things I said. I'm maybe not perfect, but I'm sure as hell not cruel. You say you care about me and you say you don't want to hurt me, but you seem to like the look of the marks you make. I never met anyone who had a kind word for you. I'm not sure that I should do. I find it hard to know your true passion, 'cause you hate as strong as you love. But I don't want to see the world through a pane of glass, and I don't want to love you through the walls of my aching heart. But I am finding it hard to forget you. Where do we go now? You left me to a man who you knew I could never love, and you say that I'm the lucky one. Did you think I stopped waiting for you? Did you think my allegiance had changed? You are treating me like I'm a fool. I never met anyone who ever understood you. You're not born for this world. It's like you're made of moss and heather. I feel like you were carved by my own hand. But I don't want to see the world through a pane of glass. I don't want to love you through the walls of my aching heart. And I am finding it so hard to forget you. To forget you. First time I felt this way in years. I've been seeing strange things in my dreams. Boats are docking at the dawn as children are wading into the Lethe. To wave their wounded knees, I cry it's just not what they need. I was waiting for the ships to reach the shore when the tide came in and dragged me down to the seafloor. A man came to my hospital bed and spoke in the rhythm of a Hebrew morning service. He made me nervous, and I shrank in fear from that young and august man. And I begged to be with the priestess of the mount. I said, she's told me that I'm fine now. This guy is trying to make me go before my time, but I'm too young to die. From the barren earth on a cold and pale day, I drew a figure in the clay. As I pulled her from the mud, the birds all tore apart what I had created. She was too weak to stand, fell apart in my hands, and I cried, I'll give you my life if I can. With what water I could find, I smoothed her back into the ground. I sat and watched the birds fly away from her mound. I said, there's nothing I can make that someone isn't gonna try and take her away. And there's nothing I can say. I've had dreams that I'm in love with an unfaithful guy. In my dreams I always come close and never quite die. And it stays with me in the back of my mind. It haunts me in the night, always replaced upon the morning. And I'm finding my voice, finding my place, but I'm coming face to face with that in my sleep. Ooh, with that in my met a man by the river and I would have passed him by. He had something strange about him, no light in his eyes. He said he'd fallen out of love with a woman who he now despised. 'Cause he loved her for her money and he loved her for her lies. But old men have no fear, and women cry such beautiful tears. And you can tell her that she's beautiful, but it won't matter anymore when she's down and out in Paris and London. And she could shed her skin and bones. She could be emasculated or placed upon a throne. It wouldn't help her to feel less alone when she's cast aside and hardly known. Down and out in Paris and London. She said, I've just read The Corsair and I think it's pretty sad. Girl ne'er had to kill herself for being too much like a man. It was never about murder, it was all just jealousy. I think I should try and hide just how strong I can be. I thought if he loved me, he might see me for who I am without any fabrication, and he wouldn't give a damn. He might seem like a free spirit, but he's got despotic ideals. And most of all, I think I know exactly how he feels. Old men have no fear, and women cry such beautiful tears. And they tell me that I'm beautiful, but it doesn't matter anymore. And I'm down and out in Paris and London. I could shed my skin and bones. I could be emasculated or placed upon a throne. But it won't help me to feel less alone when I am cast aside and hardly known. Down and out in Paris and London. And the man stood silent for a while. He looked at the water and sadly smiled, afraid for the birth of his first child, 'cause everybody seems to be like him. He says, when my daughter asks me for the truth, should I tell her that old men have no fear, and they'll make her cry such beautiful tears. They'll tell her that she's beautiful and it won't matter anymore when when she's down and out in Paris and London. When she's down and out in Paris and London. When she's down and out.